old story, all love and glory, it's a pantomime. If you're looking for love in a looking glass world, it's pretty hard to find. Oh, mother of pearl, I wouldn't trade you for another girl. Intervention, always my intention, so I take my time. I've been looking for something I've always wanted but was never mine. But now I've seen that something just out of reach, glowing, very holy grail. Lady of a sacred world. Thus, even Zarathustra, another time loser, could believe in you. With every goddess a let down, every idol a bring down, it gets you down. But the search for perfection, your own predilection, goes on and on and on and on. Canadian club love, a place in the country, everyone's ideal. But you are my favorita, and a place in your heart, dear, makes me feel more real. Plastic you. Korea girl cover, exposed and another slips right into view. Oh, looking for love in a looking glass world, it's pretty hard for you. Few throw away kisses, the boomerang hisses, spin round and down. Take refuge in pleasure, just give me your future, we'll forget your past. Oh, mother of pearl, submarine lover in a shrinking world. Oh, lonely dreamer, your choker provokes a picture of cameo. So, so semi-precious in your detached world. Oh, mother of love, I wouldn't trade you for another girl. Oh, mother of love, I wouldn't trade you for another girl. Oh, mother of love, I wouldn't trade. I wouldn't trade you for another girl. Oh, mother of pearl, I wouldn't trade you for another girl. Oh, mother of pearl, I wouldn't trade you for another girl. Oh, mother of pearl, I wouldn't trade you for another girl.
response to where it came from is it came from the proverbial broken heart, basically. The first piece that you see in it finally destroy us was a pathetic love poem that I gave to somebody who dumped me. I made a 3-minute videotape and knocked on the door and ran away that it would wreak a magic charm and bring love back to my life. Unfortunately, that did not happen. Or fortunately, because I made a different relationship that was more successful, and I have the last revenge now because my, you know, lovesick poem is now part of a body of work. The way that this body of work was made was primarily by bringing, for pretty much a decade, I carried a Super 8 camera everywhere I went and just shot documentary style, pretty much anything and everything I interacted with. Sometimes the aesthetic parameters would be completely peculiar and vague. So there was a trip to Puerto Rico where I just shot dogs. I had no idea why, but I just filmed dogs for 2 weeks.